Using Ventoy, we can boot up a multitude of operating systems from a single USB flash drive. We start by opening the web browser and going to ventoy.net. Make sure that the USB flash drive you want to use is plugged in. For me, it's this one, and as you can see, it's the E drive. Make sure that this disk is either empty or doesn't contain anything important, as it's going to be formatted for Ventoy. From the menu, we choose Downloads. Then we need to click on the link to SourceForge. I'm on Windows, so I'll choose the Ventoy version for Windows. We need to wait for 5 seconds, and the download starts. Once the download is done, we should be able to find the Ventoy zip file in our Downloads folder. We right-click on the file and extract all. And we now have the extracted Ventoy folder. In this folder, we have an executable file called Ventoy to Disk. This is the file we want to run. In the drop-down list, all of the removable drives will be listed. For me, there is only one option, the E drive we saw before. We then click on Install. We receive a warning that the disk will be formatted and any information on it will be lost. The formatting itself only takes a few seconds, then we receive a message that it's ready. As you can see, both the Ventoy installer and the disk now have the same version. As you can see, our E drive was renamed and is now called Ventoy. It seems to be empty, but that's okay. All of the files needed for this disk to be bootable are already there. They're just hidden. Next, we need the ISO files of the operating systems we're going to use. As an example, let's Google for the Windows 11 ISO file. There are three ways to install Windows. We're interested in the last of them, which is a direct download of the ISO file. We need to choose Windows 11, then download now. We then need to choose a language. Then we receive a download link and can start the ISO file download. Once the ISO file is downloaded, we can copy it from the Downloads folder and paste it to our Ventoy folder. And that's it. We now have a bootable USB flash drive we can use to install any of the operating systems on our Ventoy disk. Let's now move over to the computer on which we want to install Windows. We will have to restart the computer and open the boot menu. This can usually be done by pressing on either Escape, F2, or F12 during startup. Okay, I'm on the other computer. I opened the boot menu on startup and chose the USB flash drive, and we can now see the Ventoy menu and choose the operating system we want to install. Thanks for watching!